we're not gonna talk about the magic message from earlier. I found out the same time you guys did, and we've been here to play and compete for a game. So I'm in here to talk to you guys about our guys, the game tonight, and a little bit about the season. But I hope you respect the fact we're not gonna go into the magic comments from earlier. That being said, I would love to thank our players. I mean, these guys, with all the expectations on us this year to do great things, and to fall short and to continue to play as hard as they did until the very end of the season, you know, beating two playoff teams, taking another one down the wire tonight, just means the world to me as a coach that they're continuing to fight and not give up and play that hard. It is beautiful. So I want to thank our players and then thank my coaching staff as well. It's been a challenging season, but they've continued to, with all the noise as well, show up and work and work and work and try to do their jobs to the best of their ability and get players better, get our team ready, preps and whatnot. So I'd love to thank them. And tonight, I thought again, our guys did it. They brought the energy. They gave themselves a chance to win. You get the ball out of Lillard's hand at the end of a game. We learned that lesson 2 years ago, I think it was, in Portland when he hit that pull-up three on Brandon. And then you make someone else beat you, and they did that. So you give them credit, but I love the way that our team came together again and really fought and scrapped tonight.
Luke, you just alluded to some of this, and I know you'll want more time for reflection, but what's the biggest thing that you try to take away and summarize out of what you said pregame was a pretty wild season? What's the thing that's top of mind?
It's always, at the end of the season, it's always about getting away and really taking some time to think about what we could have done, you know, what we could have done better, what were strengths and weaknesses of ours. Kind of analyzing the season as a whole, and then starting to form a game plan for the summer, really. Okay, this is gonna be another long summer. We got a lot of time to work and get better. Let's organize, prioritize what we need to do so that we can give ourselves a better chance next season.
Luke, what from this season will you take with you as you further your career, and how did you become better as a coach this year?
Well, there's a lot to take with me. I think every year that you do something, you get better at it. The communications, the relationships, the understanding of coaching this team as opposed to last year's team, where it was mainly young players that we were running stuff for and running stuff through, and now having somebody like LeBron, where I learned on the fly this year about it. All right, well, this is what we were trying. Now we're seeing that this works better, and just kind of having that awareness and that experience will stay with me forever. And you know, that's another thing that I'll spend time reflecting on is, weeks to come. It's tough to answer that right after the season, but there's plenty for me to take with me from this season.
Luke, have you had any correspondence with Jeannie tonight?
No,
and did you have any sense of what today could mean for your future?
No, I found out when you guys did, and it was 80 minutes before a game, and it's my responsibility to the team, to our players, to be focused and prep on what our task is and what our job is. So I really haven't had any time to process or anything else other than my job of coaching.
Luke, in hindsight now, was it more difficult, or did it meet expectations in terms of having to coach someone as forceful as a player like LeBron James was? And you alluded to it a little bit.
Yeah.
Did it meet those expectations?
It was great. The only thing that was hard was he got hurt, really. It takes time to build a relationship with somebody. But as our relationship grew and I got to see what it was like coaching him, he was great. And I believe if we could have stayed healthy, we would have had a very successful season. And he he's an incredible player. He's an incredible superstar, and how unselfish he is still blows me away for the talent that he is to constantly be looking to make the right pass and the extra pass.
Yeah,